Hey guys, it's your boy Tony once more with a new video. So why did I not include speaking and writing in the previous video? Wait a second, let me think about it. Yeah, I know. This is because I wanted you to receive the few advices that I gave you and then act upon it before receiving a little more so that it will actually be effective. So if you never watched that video, the link will be in the description below. I'm not going to waste your time any longer. Let's get started. So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Tony Wachs and I study mechanical engineering in Germany. I'm fluent in three languages, which are English, French and German. And today I'm going to give you some tips on how you can improve on your speaking and writing skills. So how can you move from a point where speaking is no longer this embarrassing process filled with a whole lot of stammering? That's exactly what I'm going to tell you today. So yeah, there are a few things you can do, but I know you're going to find this a little weird. Yeah, but in order to improve your speech, you should try to speak on your own, like by yourself in your room. I don't know, you can talk about things like how your day was or even your personal interests. You can also find some topics to talk about on the internet, or you can even come up with your own topic to talk about. And you know what? If you're living in the country where people are speaking the language you want to speak, don't stay at home.
Ooh, we're outside.
So I wanted to say that you have to go outside and meet some new people so that you can speak the language and practice it.
Oh man, quite cold outside. You can see that from the way I'm dressed. So I just wanted to tell you that. So let's go back home now.
So now let's talk about writing. I would say that to improve your writing skills, you should write as often as possible. I would say every single day. And you should get these pieces of writings corrected by a native speaker. Why? Because getting them corrected will help you to see where your difficulties are and to act upon them so that you can get better. And you know, writing every day will not only help your writing skills, it will also improve your speaking skills. Because when you write, your brain actually constructs sentences at a speed similar to that which are required for a day-to-day conversation. So, writing will enable you to speak a little more, and practicing your pronunciation will make you get exactly what you're looking for in the foreign language. So thank you very much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and to subscribe so that you will not miss any of my future videos. And I would like to know in the comments below, what problems do you have while learning a foreign language? So have a nice day. See you in my next video. Peace.